are you? Have you straightened your hair before?
No, but my hair used to be relaxed.
Okay.
So, okay. And I used to have a bob.
Okay, okay. This you every day, bonds.
Yeah. When I wasn't doing with life.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, this
so is... So how long's your hair been in this style?
About a week.
Okay.
But I take it out.
Okay.
Well, especially when I'm sleeping.
Yeah, it's tight, isn't it?
Yeah. My hair gets dry really quickly.
Oh, that's it.
Yeah, my scalp. I have, like, bad scalp.
I'll treat that today. When did you wash it last?
Last week.
Oh, okay. Is that your routine, like, wash it every week?
Yeah, when it's out, it needs a wash every week. When you dig into the scalp, you'll see.
And I prefer that. I want to see it, so okay. Then I know what to use.
Okay, fair enough.
So some people come with their hair clean because they get embarrassed of the...
Dry scalp,
But it's better because then I know what to use.
You know what to do.
Yeah. What do you normally use, like shampoos and stuff?
Tresemme.
Okay.
You can just pull it out. This is what happens.
No, we need to change. 2022, there'll be changes.
Okay, I'm impatient. That's why.
Yeah. This is how you lot, it's because you have hair. If you didn't have hair, you wouldn't be doing this.
Maybe.
You lot with hair don't care.
I'm not like this.
Yeah, you just rip it out, you chop it.
I think I've been natural for almost, is it five? Wait,
five
4 years?
4 years.
Wait,
okay.
Coming on to 5 years in March?
Okay. You cut your hair?
I trim sometimes,
okay.
A little bit.
Yourself?
Myself.
Or someone?
Yeah.
It's coming out though, but I don't know what's going on.
I told you just put it.
I'd rather cut it than put
it. I use like Tresemme.
Is it because it cleans it? Okay.
Yeah, and then I use like the Sheer Moisture.
Yeah.
What one have I used recently? I think the Mane. No, not even Mane. It's called Miel or something.
Oh, Miel.
Yeah. For like conditioning.
Okay.
I use apple cider vinegar.
Yeah.
Each time to cleanse my scalp.
Yeah.
Because after 2 days, my scalp looks like this. Yeah, it's getting worse.
Look into it because you're a lot of the hair skin conditions like psoriasis, eczema, dandruff, it's internal.
And
so,
I have a sensitive stomach as well.
Yeah.
Okay,
turn all the way around.
Oh, the chair?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, just turn yourself around. Just relax, pretend the camera's not here. I'll just tell you what to do. What gel do you use?
So I use a combination of Eco Spider and some L'Oreal gel.
Okay. Yeah. Is it like a wax, the L'Oreal one?
No, it's like a liquid gel, but then also I use the wax for my edges.
Okay.
The Eco Spider doesn't stick down.
Okay. Where do you normally get that itching?
Mainly in the middle.
Okay.
And the back.
Okay.
That feels good.
Does it? That's good. Thank you.
I think we'll do the texture.
I'm gonna get the products. Maybe you can come and be my guinea pig for that.
Yeah, happily.
Yeah.
Cause you know what, I like the texture of my hair. I like it a lot.
Yeah.
But sometimes I'm like, this hair is so annoying.
I hear you.
And so then I'm like,
you want something
just
easier?
Make it a little bit more easier.
Yeah.
I wouldn't mind.
Yeah, I hear that.
And I think, like, I want to be able to have my hair straight sometimes. I want to be able to have it curly.
Yeah.
And with the texture release, you can have it curly or straight. So it's like, I'm actually enjoying this straight hair.
Yeah, yeah.
And I want it straight for a very long time.
I'll look into it and then I'll let you know.